Greer in the house. Gee, money, gonna break it down. Call Reefs all the bomb. So here's the movie, everybody say calm.
Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. I handle my charm with time and sleight of hand. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. She handled her charm with time and sleight of hand. But I'm just trying to love you any kind of way. But I find it hard to love you, girl, when you're far away. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go, but I've...
The largest living structure on Earth, the Great Barrier Reef, is a lacy, living wall spanning more than 2,000 kilometers of islands and submerged reefs between the Queensland coast and the western edge of the Pacific Ocean. Diving in, the opal seems to splinter into millions of pieces, whirlpools of small metallic blue fish, barracuda gliding like silver submarines, and occasionally a lone predatory shark. The Great Barrier Reef is like an underwater city whose buildings are alive with millions of small creatures whose lives are intimately and intricately connected. It is as diverse as a rainforest, a mosaic of more than 70 types of habitats, hosting thousands of species of marine life. As many as 100 different kinds of coral may occupy a single acre of ocean. Molecule by molecule, coral animals gradually extract calcium carbonate from the surrounding water to form minute stony cups around each animal's soft crown of tentacles.
The palm trees and the sea, your body laying next to me, the sun and the breeze.
Established as a national park in 1975, the Great Barrier Reef was designated as a World Heritage Site 6 years later. Today, about 33% of it is fully protected from fishing and other extractive activities, and efforts are underway to deal with pollution, overfishing, and the consequences of climate change. The Great Barrier Reef appears to be about 20,000 years old, but geologists using deep coring techniques have found evidence of ancient corals there that are 500,000 years old. With care, the future of Australia's living treasure, the Great Barrier Reef, will be at least as enduring as its magnificent past.
Hey guys, it's me, Miranda. Sorry it's taken me so long to put up this video for you guys. My mom was taking forever to finish editing it, so I'm really annoyed, but it's okay. It's done now, so yeah.
Please stay here forever. I beg you, please. We can walk out in the sand, your brown eyes hand in hand. In this paradise, just you and me.